When Harry, almost, met Meghan, Prince Harry and Meghan Markle sat apart at Invictus Games. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's relationship stepped up another level this weekend after the couple attended the opening ceremony of the Invictus Games. But the glamorous actress was not by Harry's side as she sat in another part of the venue in Toronto. Meghan was making her first appearance at an official engagement attended by Harry. The suit star was spotted at Saturday's opening ceremony of the Games, the competition for wounded veterans founded by the Prince. However, the couple, who have been an item for just over a year, were sat far apart in the stands of the Air Canada Centre. Ms. Markle's seat was in a public section of the crowd, while Harry watched from 16 places and 4 rows away in a VIP area. Meghan, however, looked radiant in a leather jacket which she teamed with a burgundy knitted dress. She was accompanied in the stadium by a friend, Marcus Anderson, while members of the Prince's protection squad stood guard. At least one member of the crowd was stopped as they tried to take a photograph of the Toronto-based actress. Kensington Palace is not commenting on Ms. Markle's appearance at the ceremony, which will be viewed by royal watchers as a significant milestone in their relationship. Ms. Markle declared her love for Harry, 33, in an interview earlier this month. "We're two people who are really happy and in love," she said. Yesterday, Prince Harry embraced beaming athletes as he handed medals at Toronto's York Lions Stadium. But there was still no reward for keen royal watchers, who are eagerly awaiting a glimpse of the prince with his actress girlfriend Meghan Markle. She was nowhere to be seen as the competition got underway yesterday.